안녕하세요. 저는 에코폭스에서 미드라인을 맡고 있는 김재훈이고요. 피닉스로도 알려져 있습니다.
I'm Jaehoon Kim, also as known Phoenix. I'm from South Korea and I'm a professional video gamer. I'm from Jeju Island, which is island. You guys probably don't know about Jeju Island, but you can think about Hawaii from USA. I'm from the South Korea, Hawaii. My island is known for tourists. If you go to Jeju Island, you can see the sea and you can see the forest. You can get the fresh air. There, everything is so fresh. Every year, so many tourists came to Jeju.
When I first time playing League of Legends, I was shocked. But this game is actually so funny to play. I had a feeling this game gonna be popular.
Since I'm living in Jeju, if I want to join the pro team, you know, you need like test. And I thought if you want to be pro, I think I need to play more games. So I was playing at least 12 hours a day. Even if I need to go to school, I just play until 7 a.m. I just went to school and I just sleep from school. My family thought I was crazy. My parents was shocked. They really hate when I try and get a pro team. I have no idea about USA, but in Korea, every other thing's game is bad. But now they are happy since they love to watching me.
I miss about my family and my friend because in Korea I can't drink.
I can lose to America. The time I went to challenger team, I was like, I want to learn about English and it will be great since they pay me. So I decided to go USA.
패트 선수는 아마 제가 엄청 괴롭히지 않을까 생각해요. 아마 많이 죽으실 겁니다. 조심하세요.
When I was on GCU, which is my former team, I was feeling bad. I can do better than these guys, but why am I here? When I talk with EchoFox, I have a feeling that this organization is great compared to I've been before. And obviously, EchoFox roster was strongest.
To run down on the blue side, it is EchoFox. That is Hooney in the top lane, Dardock in the jungle, Phoenix in mid, bot lane, all tapped with his support, Adrian and Coach in narrow.
My playstyle is dumb because I always play aggressive if I can, and I always try pressure my laner.
Now Phoenix, now hiding behind that minion, he's gonna be able to get some pretty good damage back in. One last Q from high goes high, and Phoenix goes low.
I think when someone playing against me, they can feel I don't have any fear. So they might think, oh, jungler's right there, or this guy is just dumb. But that's why I play aggressive, and that's why I usually win laning all the time.
Down Phoenix going in.
Yeah, flashing in, there's a hemo playing Licorice. He knows that it's just all over here. Dive from Phoenix, gets in the solo kill.
It's really happy when you actually kill enemy. And when you see the scoreboard from LA Esports, when you see that you have most kills and you have kill lead, that feels really amazing since that means you are one of the best carries in North America. My goal is beating every mid laner in the world, so I just want to go world first, and I hope that I can make Rainbow against good mid laners so I can prove myself to myself.
And they want Phoenix in this turret.
Oh boy.
He's pretty strong though. What's he gonna do?
Oh, he got two! He's gonna get a triple Phoenix kill! A quadra kill! An amazing play by Phoenix on his ear!
One of my favorite plays is the killing CLG as 1v4 at the bottom tower. I had a feeling that this guy's gonna try killing me 100%. Also, I had a feeling that I'm not gonna die. So this guy's trying killing me and I was easily outplayed them. So I got the quadra kill. My dog name is Gamja, which is potato from English, because Gamja looks like potato. If you see my dog, oh, it's just potato.
This looks like potato. My dog is my life, and my dog is too smart and too cute and too pretty and too handsome and too friendly. I mean, he has everything. He is me. Oh, she. She has everything. She is just perfect. I like the Los Angeles people, which is, I feel everyone is kind and there's a lot of good restaurants. I'm actually too shy, so when I see the people for the first time, I actually don't talk. I wait quiet, but when I feel if I'm getting friendly with someone, I start talking more and start joke about everything. My friends always say I'm funny guy, but I'm too shy. I really want to stay USA even if my video program is done, since I love LA too much. Personally, I want to be CEO, and I want to be boss, and I want to be rich, and I want to be part of USA.
Let's take a look at the starting rosters, and we're going to start with the new look blue side Echo Fox. Echo Fox made the biggest moves of the split. Huge roster changes for them, of course, right before the roster deadline. Dropped several players in the roster.
Last summer, when I was Reco, I felt kind of depressing because I was thinking about why I got kicked. I lost my confidence because I thought I got kicked because I'm bad, but I couldn't find reason other than just playing bad. So I thought I was a really bad player. So I felt I was really bad. I talked with Apox personally, and I told him about my situation. And like, just he like apologized to me. That's why I joined Apox. Actually, I'm really happy to be back at Apox, especially with new teammates. Every teammates are really kind. They have no issue in terms of communication and like talk each other. Personality, they are so kind. Also, most exciting thing is about playing with Ross, because even if he's not playing it, he always staying positive. And you know, he known as really aggressive jungler. So always fun to play if I play with him. Last year was really messy. But going into this season, I know everyone expected new Echo Fox will be kind of bad, but pretty sure we can do better than everyone expected.
And Echo Fox able to rise up in a fiery storm, take down Golden Guardians, and they'll be 1-1 in the first week of the LCS.
Thanks for the watching video. Thanks for supporting me. Thanks for supporting Echo Fox, and I'll be back strong.
봐주셔서 감사합니다. 구독 부탁드립니다. 굿벅스 화이팅!